DIYers. So today we're gonna install a remote start. We got the instructions here. We got the auto start. Remote start. Here's the antenna. Here's the module. Here's the keypad. So we got the bypass. Wiring. Okay, so I'm doing this one direct wire. Okay, so let's open the bottom part. Okay, 11 mil it is. Just pull this one, pull this one around. There's one more here. Okay. And pull it out. Just like that. Okay, so we need the OBD. Okay, we remove this cover so it won't get in our way. So sometimes this one is tricky to remove. Okay, so we start with the blue reporting these wires. Reporting. So we start with this one. So it says black, tan black. Tan black and tan. So this goes to tan black and tan. This goes to the OBD. Goes to the Kan High and Kan Low. So Kan High in the OBD, it's pin number 6, 3 white. So this is the gray white. I think it's gray white. Is good, so that's gonna be good connection. See, even if you don't solder it, it will be strong in a person for the team. So discover it. So this wiring is for the bypass. So next is the Kan Low, and it goes to the yellow. This one. So same thing. Splice it. The middle where you can insert the wire.
So it's up to you if you want to solder it or chromium. I don't want to solder it. Next is the orange green. So we got the orange green. Orange with the green. So this one. So you just follow the wiring that you have. And it goes to the ignition. Oh no, it's still a CAN. It's the CAN IHS. So it goes to the gray, pin number 3. So we have only one gray here. Yeah, so one gray. That should be it. Same thing, splice it. Put some open.
So basically I'm just going to put all these wires to these wires to that wires to these wires and that wires, and then next would be ignition node, and then this is the ignition node. There we go. Ignition node. This one. So same thing. So we need to cut some wires. What I need is yellow. White light. So white light cream, so I have to cut out
cut the wire. So cut this like that. So this side, the connection side, will be attached to the yellow. Then that one, which the big sign is this. This one. Other side. Okay. This one. Back to more. It's on hold. Put a little bit more on this to support. Like so. Okay. Okay, next will be eight and nine. 11 and 12. Yellow block. It goes to the ignition status of the remote start, so we need this one on yellow. Make sure no exposed wires. Okay. is brown red. Two bolts that goes to. So you poke the wire from like this. So there's a hole. And then insert the wire. There you go. Oh, need more poking. Okay, that's our 12 bolts for the 40 bypass. Just make this together, put it together. Turn off. So off zero. Turn on. That should be 5 volts.
That's up there. Next is fucking lights, so probably by the ground.
So here's the connector for the open this over.
White with the brown stripe.
So same thing. Okay, there's the pulley.
Violet brown. Yeah, you can see it, it's a violet. Clear the area so we have more space. This plane. Oh. Yeah. So that's a 12 volt constant. So we are half done. Double check the fuse if there's a power. Full slide. Yeah. So I'll just put some over here. Sadly, put extra protection now. Don't want this. This to get. There's a metal that's exposed. I don't know if you can see it. We're just gonna cover that. So, okay, the ground. So let's put the down, put that, put some eyelets, and then thank you. Perfect.
So, firmware. Economic. Configure for RSR. Thanks. Do you want it?
Oh, yeah.
If you want mobile, you can put this one afterwards. Or not. Sleep like that. Yes, no. So, after you begin programming, let's put on the bed. I'm gonna put. Guys. First, put the click, 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 click. Okay, put the ground now, click, click, click. Did not. So here's the instruction for programming. So it says put the port in, plug in first, and the red line, port in, and then the data should turn solid red. So it's red, and it's red, and we're good. The yellow flag. To the orange number. Okay. Orange yellow. I'm just gonna pop it here. Good to go.
Put it back.
Put it back.
Put it back.
Put it back. Moment of truth. There you go. We have the green light. Good to go. So, keep up. Let's go. That's the left.
Okay, moment of truth, guys. Thank you.